Galagoski. Keller. Looking for a lane. Keller. Trying to walk it. Shot and a goal. Oh, what a setup there.
Oh, my goodness. Jacob Chychrun. Look at this move by Clayton Keller. That is a dirty toe drag. Whose jockstraps hanging from the rafters after that one? And then the bury, the finish by Chychrun. Is he loving it? Everything out and everything in.
This one deflected deep. And behind the net, right to the front. Keller off the boards. Did it go in?
Oh,
yes. Clayton Keller gets it on his 11th shot of the hockey game.
Wow, what a hockey game for Clayton Keller here tonight.
Wow.
The roof job by Keller. Backhand, bar down. That is a beautiful shot. That is high-end talent right there, folks.
Now the other way goes Dubois. Right to the net. He stopped. Rebound. Oh, what a stop. Kemper. He kind of curled behind the net, and Kemper was able to slam the door.
How did he stop that? My goodness. And here was that save by Darcy Kemper. That left pad out of nowhere. Talk about flexibility.
Here tonight with Aaron Ness. You mentioned no Jordan Osterley. Garland bouncing puck, rebound, they score! Taylor Hall! It's 1-0 Coyotes! And that move pays immediate dividends for the Coyotes.
And that's Connor Garland, who knocks that out of midair, off the pad, onto the stick of Taylor Hall, and into the back of the net. How about number 8 on the season for Hall? In these tight quarters, these little tight turns,
comes in front, Dvorak in front, they score, and it's Connor Garland.
He's trying to put that on net, and Connor Garland, where does he go? Right to the front of the net, and he gets rewarded right on his stick. And here's a look, Dvorak, there's no way. No way, Kenny. Did he know that Garland was behind them coming towards the net? I'm not sure, but Connor Garland, he'll take it.
Blackhawks will break back, but a real nice job back pressuring. That time as the Coyotes, and a chance to stop Kemper on Taves.
Oh my. Unbelievable. That was backyard street hockey style right there. Like Dominic Hasek back in the day. And Taves, what a move on Oliver Ekman-Larsson. There's the shot, and he gets the rebound as well with a sprawling Darcy Kemper.
Now Grimaldi will pick it up. Here he comes. Grimaldi to the front. Cleared. Stopped. Ranta. I think he got the second one as well.
What a save by Ranta. Rebound stopped before it got there. Oh, what a chance that was. Duchesne had the follow-up. Best save of the night.
Antti Ranta. Oh. Picked off Sherratt. Two on one. Sherratt gets it across. Oh, oh. Stop by Ranta. Incredible stop.
He is at it again. This time in the second period. What a save out of nowhere.
Oh, Byron.
Oh, my. What a save. Antti Ranta just gets that right pad or lower blocker on that one. How about the wheels on Hayden? See you later.
Chance again. Little drop. They score. Nick Schmaltz set up beautifully by Dvorak. And that line pays it off. It's 2-0.
He's got the puck one hand. Oh, he certainly is. How about the passing play by this unit? That is sassy. Over to Schmaltz and into the back of the net. And that's the guy they needed to get going. That is a thing of beauty.
Carries it back. Ma to the front for Doc. He's stopped by Ranta. And it's loose in front. Coyotes looking for a clear. They can't get. Oh, what a stop! Are you kidding me? Incredible stop on Antti Ranta. Oh my!
Unbelievable.
I think he caught it with his feet or maybe the back of his pants.
Absolutely ridiculous. Watch the back leg. Is it the back right leg that gets this one? I cannot believe it.